me, Katherine. Today I am showing you my new plant stand that I got for Christmas from my brother. He made it for me and I'm really in love with it. It's so cute and I hope you guys enjoy. As you can tell, it the light bleached the wood. Guys, this is my new plant shelf. Isn't it beautiful? I had to grab a different light because my other one, it was too wide to fit in between. So this one works. And then I just have these two hangers basically. And I'm just gonna flip them together at the top and then just center the light on the ladder. This is how my plant stand looks now. I've put most of my plants back on it. I have more that I need to find homes for on it too, but there's definitely more room for more plants. I'm not quite sure about what I'm gonna do about the lighting yet for kind of the bottom layers, but I have a big nice patio door, so hopefully that'll allow enough light to come in daily. That's how it is with the light on. So it actually doesn't do too bad to kind of hit like these plants a little bit lower, but I'm thinking I might attach some Velcro here and here and put it on another light. But that'll be in a future video if I do that. Thanks for watching, guys. I really hope you enjoyed. I'm planning on doing a plant tour collection video. So if you want that, comment below, like, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Bye!